Welcome to series 2, 10 essentials after boosting with me, Coach Crathern. I've designed this series to help you learn those essential moves after you've learned your first jumps. Some of these moves will form the basis of nearly all kiteboarding tricks. And I've thought long and hard about which tricks you should learn and what sort of order you should learn them in. So sit back, relax, and let's get ready for 10 essentials after boosting.